Hey guys, if you have multiple users of your Fire Stick and you want to get customized content recommendations based on your watch history, then setting up a new profile on your Fire Stick is a must. It's super easy and helps personalize the experience for each user. You just need to go to the settings option at the far right and scroll down to choose profiles. This is where you'll be able to manage all the accounts and profiles on your Fire Stick. You'll see your default profile already there. Click Add Profile and add a name to it. This can be for yourself or a family member. To personalize it further, pick a profile photo that matches your personality. And click Add, and simply your new profile is created. You can add up to 6 profiles at a time. By selecting profile settings, you can sync your profile to your Amazon account and can even set up a password for all purchases on Fire Stick and even add parental controls on Amazon Prime. And that's about it. Create a new profile and keep things personalized, especially when you share your device with others. Follow for more FireStick hacks. I'll see you soon.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com, where we get you the latest FireStick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest FireStick apps.